Those nachos were good.
I'm so stuffed right now.
You guys want to go for a swim?
Yeah.
Hey! You all party out. Okay? Here's the other one.
Did you see the crop circles that happened last week in Kansas City?
Oh, yeah, the video?
Yeah.
I saw, or I heard about it first. What is that?
What?
Whoa, holy shit!
Oh my god.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Oh my god!
What happened more than last time?
Oh!
Ah! My god! You gotta feel, get it quick!
Hello?
So, did you hear about Mario's surgery? He added 5 inches to his legs.
Really? You don't say.
Hey, brother, need a ride?
Yeah!
Ah!
Yeah!
When I get lonely, then I'm sure I'm happy enough.
Mr. Bill.
You know how you always wanted to go to the chopper?
Uh-huh.
Well, he's coming! Uh-huh. Into the chopper!
I'll be right there! Yeah! Yeah! Chopper! The chopper!
At the location.
Get to those stairs and get to the chopper! Get to the chopper!
Welcome aboard, Time Ninja!
Good to be here! Where's the guns?
That's not bad! Where'd you learn how to shoot?
Chuck E. Cheese!
Mega Bula Bula! Let's get this bird back to the bingo field!
Roger that!
Daxer, help me.
Ever since I took Redaxable, I developed a vagina underneath my nutsack.
Redaxal.
My hair and wiener fell out at the same time. I have internal bleeding and I have depression. Thank you, Redaxal.
Beverage 40 ounce will make you feel good, but not as good as a glass of milk. Vitamin D. The quadruple burger you're about to throw down is full of fat. Try vegetables. Smoking drugs makes you lazy. Here's a pen and notepad. You can write about your feelings. We may only have one life, and a good book could become useful.
Dropping acid and taking liquid whiskey shots can be counterproductive.
This could work. I got some tile work that needs to be done. You do that?
I kill you.
I also need some drywall and some stucco work. Can you do that?
I kill you.
Okay, what about yard maintenance?
I kill you.
I have a pretty big bathroom. You got any friends?
I kill you.
Sounds good. Get up in the back.
I kill you.
Let's go, Paparino. Have I used you before? You look familiar.
This is the way. I kill you.
Okay, I got a lot of lemons in my yard. Do you have good hands? Could you squeeze them? I need lemonade.
This is the way.
Yeah. Well, you know, the toilet is full of shit.
I call me.
And we need somebody to clean that out. Could you do that?
This is the way. Tomato, I kill you.
There's feces everywhere. I mean, we have a lot of animals. Can you clear that sort of stuff out?
I kill you.
Okay, you're kind of small. Do you think you could carry a load?
Can this is that way?
Well, that sounds pretty good. Why don't you get up in the back there? Let's do this. Here we go.
What a beautiful day out.
The water's just right. Perfect.
You guys want me to get some tunes out here?
Yeah!
You guys, I got the tunes! I hope you like Prince. Whoa!
Well, can I have my lady?
long legs. She's very smart. She can dance well. Ooh, ah. Bam, 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 Swiss Bobby. 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 Bam, 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 Swiss Bobby.
So let's take a look at some of these pictures.
Here's one of me and your grandfather, the very first water slide. Here's one of me putting the very last brick in the Great Wall of China.
Oh, Time Ninja, you're so worldly.
There's only one place I haven't been.
Diarrhea!
There are two keys to time travel. First, you must have a resting heart rate of 88 beats per minute. Second, you must repeat the mantra, diarrhea, diarrhea, diarrhea.
I don't know where you came from.
But I know where you're going.
Diarrhea!
Time Ninja.
I just need a few more points. And I'm finally getting it.
Hey, what's this button do?
It resets the game.
Oops, sorry.
Kristen's right. When you play a game like this, it really doesn't matter whether you win or lose. Because all you have to do is press reset. And you get a new game. And another chance. But what if it really did count? Imagine if you had to beat the game. Or the game is going to beat you.
There are two keys to time travel. First, you must have a resting heart rate of 88 beats per minute. Second, you must repeat the mantra, diarrhea, diarrhea, diarrhea.
But Master, why diarrhea?
You dare to question your master?
It is diarrhea, because diarrhea is the most beautiful word in the land. Say it with me. Let diarrhea roll off your tongue. Diarrhea. Savor the taste of diarrhea as it comes out of your mouth. Diarrhea.
Ah, diarrhea. Truly a beauty. You are Time Ninja!
Diarrhea!
hope it's not too late. It's the Monkey Man.
Note to self, cardio stops. Monkey Man.
Time Ninja, you're mine.
Meditation. Pull together the body, the mind, and the spirit.
There is no you, there is no me. Merely fluctuating waves.
Hey! I'm not doing this for my benefit. You are the one that must learn. Hey, come back here! You owe me 200 kicks. Side kick!
Howdy. Are you familiar with the ways of the Sega Genesis?
Of course. I keep good stuff here on the table.
Sonic 2. Played in. Predator 2. By any chance, would you be interested in trading with a brand new...
Brand new what?
Sega Genesis. It's from the future. It hasn't come out yet.
Take movie and go.
Oh, thank you. Calm down.
The little captain's gone.
Little captain's gone. I'll be right there. If we split up, I'll go this way, you go that way.
I don't think we're ever gonna find him.
Oh, we're finding little captain tonight. Captain, little captain. Don't come over here. Master Bill, Monkey Man's not just kidnapping these dogs. He's also eating some of them.
The world
can be a crazy place. Anything can happen. At any time. Like this! I want to give you something very important. It is something that will drastically transform this city. It is something I started to create a long time ago. I admit, I was a boy, tinkering with this, moving that. 8 bits, it's madness. But it is here now. And it is ready. This is the Golden Game, and it is yours to protect.
But Master, I've never seen anything so beautiful. How did you?
It is not just a video game. It is a life source. Simply by playing it, will give you the strength of 3 men and a very powerful toddler. Never let it out of your sight. Always keep it with you. We are depending on you, Time Ninja.
Like a pretty sweet Superboy. Mind if we play?
It's not like you'll be able to see it anyways. I'm out of here.
Sounds like he's leaving.
I don't want any trouble. I'm leaving.
Maybe the blind prince what trouble?
Yeah.
Don't worry, I've got this.
Was the Superboy.
And now we have it!
Time Ninja, what a joke. Let's go.
You like art so much. Why don't you marry it?
What you say to me, fool?
I see nothing matters to you.
When I get done, this whole city's gonna know my name. CX4, Monkey Man, Life.
When I'm done with you, you won't even know your name.
What you say to me?
Go to the cave near the big tree. There you will find a VHS tape. Get to the package.
Get to the package? Get to the package!
Ninja, I cannot tell you how proud I am of you, but I know together we can defeat the Monkey Man. We can stop him and his evil forces that plague this city. Even though I am dead, there is much I still have to tell you. I have planted VHS tapes around the city. On them, you will find advice from me, clues, and a map to the Monkey Man's secret lair. Monkey Man is trying to infect all people with brainwashing pink slime found in all primate beef out of Burbank. Take the video camera, the Pixel 2000. Get footage of Richard Dawson, the owner of primate beef. I know he's connected to the disappearing dogs. Oh, you must stop them. Look for your next tape by the pink wall. Now, stop eating all the candy and go! Thank you.
Is it true you could do one finger push-up?
Yes, I'm good with my hands.
What's your name?
My love must be a kind of blind love.
I am Alejandra. Do you want to go running with me?
Alejandra, I'll go running with you.
My family moves around a lot. Here, this is a gift for you.
Oh, thank
you. You could have it.
Wow.
My brother works at a Nintendo factory in Japan. We get this free all the time.
Thank you. This is a classic model. I mean, this is one level on level 3 that I can't pass. I'm just jumping and jumping.
Sorry to cut you off, but I have to make a phone call. Can we do this tomorrow?
But of course, my darling. See you then.
visitor. I'm Dorian.
Give me all the fashion you got, San Francisco.
Okay.
Whoa.
Whoa. Mr. Longhorn.
So I'm looking for the fish farm. You're telling me I gotta go around the corner and up the butt.
Holy crap, what happened to his wood? He got jacked.
He stole his own bike.
Two unicyclists robbed this guy.
Hey, you left the pedal on.
This is where they keep the good trash.
It's not funny, that's somebody's house.
It looks like the trash just took a dump all over the street.
The trash took a dump.
Yeah.
Damn, she got the grimace going on. The cat's like, fuck, I'm standing next to a gigantic grape.
Grimace.
She from Grape Street. Oh, shitlocks. Damn.
That's too close for comfort for me.
Is that the guy from, what is it, P-Funk?
You know where I can score some pizza.
Yeah! Juice!
Just around the bend.
Full house.
Uncle Joey, why do you keep touching me there?
So is that a food truck? It looks delicious.
You honeys want to get on board the fun ride?
It's all jacked up.
Somebody tell these guys the summer of love is over.
Did you say Josie?
You're under arrest for suspicion of narcotics. I can smell the fashion.
How can one corner be so famous?
Drugs.
How do you do?
Chief, waiting for the bus.
Oh, perfect. Little dab here, little touch there.
Only $40.
He's got a fanny pack, and I love fanny packs.
She's clearly not taking a picture of him.
Not interested.
Wow, cool. I'm just like everyone else.
Good morning to you.
Hello, Bobby. Righto.
Hello. He just got warped back to Earth.
He just got back from Mars. The mission was unsuccessful.
Ready to blast off.
Do you guys want to trip out again?
Yeah. Chat people, secret shoppers.
Shazam!
Red balls!
He is the dog.
That's a size 22 foot.
God.
Where does he shop for jeans?
You got the walk of a model, baby.
Work it.
God damn it.
Martha, what are we doing here?
I washed my ass for this.
She's clenching that purse.
Nobody's gonna get my valuables.
And there's the mayor.
Look at those shoes.
I'd hit it. That little fella's got big feet.
You know, yeah, big feet for a little fella.
You got some big feet, little fella.
Dude, I'm about to bark.
Make way, everyone, off the sidewalk.
Love this look. I love it all the way.
Well, all obvious big deadheads here.
Kool-Aid man.
Jumpsuit.
Oh, yeah.
Imagine this lady running through your fucking front wall with a big pitcher of Kool-Aid.
You're like, it's supposed to be tomorrow. What are you doing?
I want to rub bacon grease all over your body. Isn't that one of those things you hang off the back of the truck that looks like a nutsack?
It's cool as hell.
Look at that booty. Wham.
Frisco.
That's a good way to stay warm.
It's a laundry basket for a tip donation.
Dick Matthews really fell apart.
Round and round.
We're about to get another baby.
That top says,
party.
It's a pretty sweet Hyundai Peg you got there.
This Star Spangled Hyundai.
I'm unstable. Where do I put my creeps?
Hey, how you doing?
She's on her period, that's why. He's representing it.
Is that Bo Diddley? The oldest Boy Scout in America.
Boy Scout coming through.
Bondage is in the bag.
Oh.
It's like emo Hello Kitty.
Here comes Kitty.
Is he wearing handcuffs too? I wish I was Asian.
Someone was painting this morning.
Love the splotches. Your style's amazing.
The tenderloin.
Thanks again, Frisco.
Held on, gone to
Rice-a-roni.
The San Francisco treat.
Welcome to a new week of U.S. Fashions. Where are we going this week?
San Diego!
I feel way too much pressure.
Bienvenido a San Diego.
You get a one piece and a biscuit.
She's pigging, Porky pigging all over this town.
It's a little dirty, that skirt. He is impossibly good.
Unless he's about to go plant a bomb or something.
He just ate children.
Does Waldo have a mustache? It does now.
Historical gas lamp corner.
The historical.
I love the suit jacket and jean look. It says sophistication and ready to go.
American Psycho.
Dickwad, party of three. Easy, that's my dad.
Members only.
Jinko.
What are the bigger, there were bigger jeans than Jinkos. What's bigger than a Jinko?
Solo.
Solo?
Solos.
I don't know. East Coast black people don't dress this way.
As beyond served.
Damn, I smell a triple scoop.
What? Well, yeah, I'm with Fatty, but she pays the bills.
Just searching for her next meal.
Hot and ready.
Let's get drunk.
He's a daredevil.
Hipsters unite.
I like Nickelback.
This is the kind of guy you just hope he's in a fucking band.
Affliction!
Ring, ring.
Whee!
Doesn't look very happy. I'm having an affair. Please don't film me.
You're a tourist. Rental vehicle.
Little Italy.
Little Italy.
Oh my god, that's beautiful.
He'll eat you out on the first date.
It's a working man's mohawk.
That's like a tiny creek rolling it down his back.
Steven Seagal extreme.
Baggy suit pants. Mom, my new boyfriend.
You are not.
Zyltron.
John Popper doesn't look very good.
John Popper.
He's farting right now.
Jets McGee.
Bodysuit. Hello.
Nice tattoo on that leg. Very manly.
It's like Walter.
Ooh, see Porky Pig in there.
Porky Pig.
It's gonna be a great show, guys. Let's do this.
That looks sexual in nature.
All I gotta say is I love cock.
Hand in hand, we pray.
All right, who's gonna do it first? Whip it out. Who's gonna whip it out? Hey, we got an incoming. The stage is open. Is he working the door?
Is that Mickey Rourke?
I would not start a fight with that guy. He'll suck you off and black you out.
You look like a manimal.
Is that Jim Dalton?
Well, I mean, there's a nice touch.
I mean, just not a touch at all.
Maybe he's waiting to get in.
What a Pop-Tart this girl is.
She's a butterfly. She's a berry.
Is there a picture of her on that guy's shirt?
Yeah, it is. Like,
he's a big fan of his girlfriend. You want to get dinner in style, call Cinderella Carriage.
The question is who's the third guy? I mean, one guy's on a date with his lady friend, but
there's
the third guy.
Want to share a carriage?
Want to share a carriage? Watch me mac up on my lady friend?
To the gentleman's club, please.
Righto, sir.
I hope I don't get robbed. I got a lot of money on me right now. This guy just got out of the Cinderella carriage.
Going up the sidewalk a little.
This is going to be a good date. I can feel it.
Diego's to the bay.
Oh, that was fun.
Goodbye, San Diego.
Goodbye, San Diego. U.S. fashion.
Welcome back.
America.
This gets me excited. Start this off with a triple scoop.
Oh, chowder back.
I'm hungry.
Would somebody tell that boy not to eat the fish?
Redneck hillbilly. Put that shirt on, fool.
You're one. That's weird, dude. That's like me if I went off the bender like 10 years ago, just hit the streets, ended up like somewhere. That's creepy.
You are not the fire.
I recognize this boy. His name is Merlin.
Bulldog, more like Bull Dyke.
Okay.
Oh, what is that?
That is some full-blown style.
Is this what we can expect in the new fall fashion? Red square?
And that shaped-up Drew Carey-looking haircut. Love it. Love it! It's scary when your stomach is bigger than your ass. That's not good.
Slow motion for me. Slow motion for me.
Something tells me these ladies are ready for an adventure.
Is that how many pounds you're holding in that stomach? 14 or about 18?
So can you not get any more? What else do you ask for?
Oh, what happened to that baby?
Breastfeeding.
She needs the cart. It supports.
The cart is driving her.
She leans into that swagger. She is obviously a gang member.
I'm gonna take a shit. Looks like the new toilet paper's toasty.
He poops so much his suspenders don't know what to do.
Oh, we're loving it. Loving it. The orangutan calls.
I smell you from here, Lady Flash.
Hoorah, row. Go, boys, get a six pack.
Sister. I enjoy soda.
I love that chunky butt. Look at that.
Swamp people?
More like a swamp logger meets a janitor.
Hey, what do you think this guy's listening to?
Run DMC, walk this way. But the thing is, nobody's ever gonna walk this way.
The cut-off shorts, the tie-dye shirt. Something tells me this lady has lived.
Is that affliction after so many honeydews?
Yeah, put big-ass roses on it.
Thank you.
You can make the roses actually smell.
Oh, look! High waters!
Well, Spokane, it's been a good run. Your fashions amaze me. That's right, kids. Keep up those fashions. And we'll see you next year.